It's an AI-safe career. There's no ChatGPT that is going to be able to install 347-volt lighting ballast. There's likely no chance of any robots replacing you. Likely. We can all see where technology is going with electrical, and this is something that we all need to adapt to as electrical professors or electricians out there in the field, is understanding where we are headed.
Conestoga definitely has the future in mind for the students, because the future is trades.
It's an incredibly exciting moment because of the investment that the college has made for the skilled trades, particularly the electrical program, is bar none above any other college out there in Ontario. We want our program to be the best, and it's easy to see that we are.
Everything here is brand new. They're factoring in the fact that they want people to have the best possible chance to have real world experience here at the campus.
I can literally look around this room and pick out all the things that are at my work site. They're pretty good at setting up these labs in a way that are applicable to some sort of stream of electrical. And you could literally walk out of this classroom being like, I wired this last week at work. I didn't understand what I was doing, but I did it here and now I know what I'm doing. So it's pretty great.
All new equipment, new labs, motor labs, residential labs, your wiring, PLCs, programming. You get to touch a little bit of everything. You got to learn a little bit of everything.
With this new curriculum that's coming out, the four-year program, it is very license specific to a 309A, 309C, and 442A, and we cover all of those licenses at this college. Not only that, all of our labs are set up and ready for the new curriculum, as well as some of the new programs we have, like alternative energy, you know, providing the renewables of solar and wind and preparing for technologies to evolve and grow. And that way our apprentices not only have that knowledge, that practical learning, but also that adaptiveness that they're ready for going forward.
There's definitely, you know, you think it's all just pick up your tools, pick up your hammer and get the job done. But at the end of the day, you're responsible for your install. And you know, if there's a miscalculation or wrong wire sizing or whatever it may be, there could be faults and, you know, some dangerous potentials. So with the theory aspect behind learning school and education, you know, you understand why those faults happen.
There is a lot of math. That's actually is one thing that surprised me a lot about trade school. Obviously you need to know a lot of code work as well. But yeah, it's nice having to, you know, use my brain and think and figure out solutions. A lot of people, I would say, enjoy problem solving, and yeah, there's a lot of problem solving in electrical.
Finding out, like, I like the logic of the light switch is not turning on the light, why? I get to figure that out. I get to take the toaster apart and figure out how it works. I get to, you know, like, it's so cool.
The education prepares you for the worst. It prepares you not necessarily for, you know, things that you have to know, but ways you could work around it, ways you could find the resources and find your answers and how to grow from there.
You know, the development of the students that come out of this program are certainly people we want helping to build the future. And by having the best relationships with our students, sort of teaching them a new school way of thinking and adapting is what we want from our students. This isn't an old school world anymore where everything is hard-nosed and it's my way or the highway. We don't live in that world anymore. We want people to be able to adapt, learn, and grow.